I remember extensive conversations with the developer and with that creek. I was on the council at that time. And I don't have anything to kind of underhanded. You know, I'm just saying it is what it is. So.
But it's just strange, we had no problem with it for several years.
Right.
But something's going on.
Well, we can go with climate change, I mean, we can go with a lot of things. I mean, we've had a lot more moisture in recent years than.
A lot more cement around us.
Right. Well, when the city engineer was in our backyard with the city manager, he knew nothing of the water coming across the road.
At that particular time, no. He wasn't, excuse me, he wasn't the engineer that reviewed those particular plans, so.
And, you know, the city, somebody in the city had approved them, but nobody would take responsibility for it.
Well, I was on the council when that was brought in. And again, I remember when that was done, they were trying to go south with it and couldn't at that point. There was a stormwater drainage district south of their south property line that they were not part of and that they had to cross the highway. Am I speaking correctly, Larry? No?
I think you are.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it's, that water would go across, yes. Again, that's probably a 24-inch pipe coming across there.
No.
What is it?
18.
18?
It says in the design.
Well, okay, my point is that alone is not a cause of your erosion. At 24 inch, let's just pretend it's a well. It's not, if that retention basin was full, it's not going to cause, necessarily it would contribute possibly, but it's not going to cause. Yes, there is more water, or can enough water flow through there, yes, it is a problem. And I own land adjacent to that ditch also. And over the past several years, it has, you know, I'm way downstream. And yes, that ditch has got much deeper. In 1993, we cleaned that ditch out. That's the year that we had the flood. And we discussed that in the meeting we had today. That's 17 years.
Well, the other thing you're going to have to look into is how to get rid of the water quick enough so you don't flood the downtown area, even with your new storm sewer, because it backed up most of the storm sewer.
We were talking about slowing it down, and that would be if you could slow the water.
Upstream, slow it down. Downstream, we want to speed it up.
Yeah, but
we're
down
here. Upstream.
We're midstream.
Well, we don't want to restrict it from our bridges, and that's, again, that's what we're doing in A Avenue. That's, you know, we're addressing some of those problems, but it's not something to be solved today or tonight. Mr. Jim, you have a comment?
Is there any way to put stop valves on those basins? When the event, like the water builds up, the creek starts filling up, is there any way that we can do some sort of, they can do some sort of automatic stop valve on those that closes that down?
There's points of no design for that, but I'll have to defer that to the engineers.
Because that would be something that would be a quicker fix than doing a whole bunch of stuff upstream. If it would slow it down, if that water doesn't gather along with the farm water coming down, that would be, I would guess, not knowing what that cost would be, but it would be a cheaper cost than trying to do everything at once. That might be a first step in.
Quick fix.
Yeah, sort of a, let's see what we can stop.
And that, we asked our engineers about that. That's something that's feasible, as long as we don't back up the water out there.
Exactly, you wouldn't want it to get any higher there than the retaining ditch.
Yeah, it was spillway there, I thought.
Yeah, it's one of it, it's a spillway.
One of the things to keep in mind is when we look at the aerials and everything with the engineers, that creek is fed from as far away as Pathway School.
Exactly.
So it, I mean, it's a huge, and there's a lot of veins that come into that. So as farming practices changes, as people do changes in their land, we can't control as a city. It's changed the makeup of that creek, right or wrong, it has. And as we look to make some of these changes, they're going to be some that homeowners are going to be well received and some that aren't. And the county, and I can have Dave Patterson come as well, is well versed in looking at those and agreeable to having the county assist as they can, along with the DNR, along with FEMA, not necessarily in the preventative stuff, but there is some funds out there and there is a way that we can hopefully do that. And while Jerry said it well, it's not a good fix right now, and this letter wasn't going to be popular, and I don't think anybody thought it was going to be. We are trying to do our due diligence to make sure that we work upstream to lessen the burden for not only you, but everybody else.
And I just want to say that, like I said, I know Bill's a great attorney. The folks I have talked to are also fairly good attorneys, and they probably disagree with this. So, if it comes to it, that's what's going to happen, I bet.
Right now, we're fortunate to have a dry period.
Yeah.
You know, again, it did not happen overnight.
Mm-hmm.
We plan to expedite it as much as possible and get it as close to overnight as we can. But it's going to take time. Mm-hmm. And hopefully, before the wet spring comes, we will have some kind of an answer.
Yeah.
And we may not have it solved, but we'll have an answer.
Yeah.
And we'll have a plan. So, you know.
There's some other, there's going to be new floodplain maps.
Which?
I think you're probably, yeah, we're starting there.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if all the homeowners know this or not, but a lot of those homes along there are in the floodplain already. The old maps, and I haven't really produced the new maps.
And I've got the old maps if any of the homeowners want to see. I mean, we can see right there.
Floodplain related issues pertaining to those properties already without the stuff going to town speed faster. So
it was kind of my understanding that because, and I could be wrong, because this is like third hand hearsay, somebody told me that because Washington County or the city or somebody chose not to follow